have assembled for a different purpose. It's not a one-sided, we give a lecture and then walk out from here. We have come with a purpose here that this country needs lots of information, especially to our student community. Because students are today getting only information from social media, they're getting information from television, and from the teaching they get from the school. We have a different approach here. We are also from the academic fraternity, but we are not staying more inside, we are staying more outside. So there are two type of things. Today morning I had a very good session. Principal Madam took me to the morning prayer session, the morning assembly. There I saw a lot of awards were given, lot of appreciations were given to students. This is the outside the, what we call it, activity which really builds the personality of the student. So here the, our program is student development program. By the time they put their whole thing in the PowerPoint, let us see if we can start interacting. Student community development is directly related to the future of any nation. Do you agree with me?
Yes, sir.
I want you to interact with me. Do you agree?
Yes, sir.
You know, if I throw a little light like this, you must be in the age group of how much? 13? 14? 14? All of you are 14? Any elder than you? Now 14 years is your age where your mind is today in a state of questioning everything. You want to know everything available in this world. Yes or no? You have got the inquisitiveness. We call it jigyasa. You want to know that what is this? If you see an aircraft, your mind immediately goes and tries to probe that will this aircraft can fly more speed than the present speed, or can I also bring it down and operate in the main road where I am taking my car, or I can also take this aircraft to my cricket ground, leave it there just and then play my cricket and come back. These are the kind of different innovative thinkings, creative thinkings come into your mind. Am I right? Don't you think like that? How best you can utilize. So the previous generation of students before you, maybe down the line for thousands of years, they were thinking similarly. Those thinking only converted to certain realities of today. One of the realities is you are sitting in a school where you have got very modern facilities. But there was the school earlier, the student had no uniform. Their uniform was, their head was totally shaved. And one tail was given here, chutia. And he was given one gochi, tundukudda. Yes, that was the uniform. All children were clean shaved. No one can have a special hairstyle. Because now to cover your hairstyle, we are giving you a uniform. We are giving you a similar shoe. So those days it was called Gurukulam. The entire principal or the administration was done by the Gurudev there sitting there, and his wife, his consort, used to support. The supporting was coming from the providing the lunch, dinner and other aspects. And each Gurukulam was having 30 to 40 students only. And that was admission 8th year and departure 18th year. You are there for 10 years and you learn everything and you come out. From there only came Aryabhatta, the father of India's or world's astronomy. He is the one who gave the world, what is it? So that was the era and this is another era. So the students have evolved by constructively thinking, what next? Constructive thinking, what next? Investigative mind is there with the student. With elders there is a problem. My mind is fixed because I have crossed 60. There will be another youngster who will be maybe about 25, 30 years. His mind may be very vibrant. So your mind at this stage is a mind of a detective or police officer. You want to go deep into every issue. You want to know everything. So this investigation mind is a very, very important factor for your development. The probing mind, the thinking mind. Any mind that stops thinking, that means it stops growing. The substratum. Have you seen any river? Raise your hand who has seen a river. Some of you have not seen a river. Okay. Those who have seen the river, you see the water is flowing on earth. Am I right? Flowing on earth. It is also flowing on any surface that is provided to the river. Because water needs to go where the down plateau is there. Am I right? So that bottom surface is called substratum. What is it called? Substratum is a very important factor here. Because water cannot flow in the air. It needs support. Your thinking that flows in your mind needs a support. If your thinking flows without a surface in the bottom, then it will be erratic, it will be useless, it will hit somewhere, run somewhere and fall somewhere. Take 3-4 balls in your hand and straight away throw on the wall. Can you, before throwing, tell me where this ball will go? Can anybody tell me that you are taking 3 tennis balls in your hand and just throwing like this? Can you tell me which direction the 3 balls will go? One may fall this side or one may fall right here. Only one may go and hit the wall. Why? Because the substratum which supports the holding of the ball is improper, inadequate. You understand? Similarly, when you are thinking is not supported by a proper substratum, then your entire approach to your task will be reduced to 0. So you have to now think from that point of view. That point of view is very important because in our Indian metaphor, our great teacher's teacher, masters, in this country there is a chain, you know, you can take and start linking, you will find one great teacher after another great teacher. We will never say that this teacher was the only best. There was plenty of best teachers. So in that chain, we found the best till today. We claim him to be the best. Can you tell him that master of masters name? Can you tell me the name? Please probe into your mind. Because there will be rewards and awards. We have come well prepared to take care of you. And the awards and rewards will come from later when you have any function. Again, my principal madam will say, come on, today these are the best children. We have found that during the YDP program, student developer program, they did very well. So the VDM India on the move has selected them to be the best. Can you give me the answer? Who is the master of master? One name. Arya Bhatta. Who is closely connected to astronomy, and we can take a little more, is your mathematics. Okay? Anybody else who is above all this?
Abdul Kalam
is a current man. Master of master. Who trained Abdul Kalam and more Abdul Kalams than that? Who trained even personalities like which Acharya? Dronacharya. Little more? Oh, what's your name? Stand up. Rakshit. Dakshar. P.A. I'm sorry, because old man, no? Reducing. There is a hearing loss in me. Thank you. Your name is very good. Give him a big clap. I am not giving you for giving correct answer. But you are near to the fact. It's not Parushram. It is Lord Krishna. The mentor's mentor, the master's master. He is the one who created a conceptualization of how a man should think. See, it is your thinking that matters. And that thinking, what is the substratum on which you are going to allow it to happen? Supposing you are a cricket player and you want to think about cricket, you want to sleep about the cricket, you want to eat about the cricket, you want to talk about the cricket, then you have to create a substratum in your mind itself is a cricket pitch. You cannot sleep without saying cricket pitch and the ball is bowling and batting is going on. You cannot have a surface called your plate on which you have a rice. You will set the rice as if it is a cricket pitch. You will put the vegetable as their fielders. That's the kind of madness that substratum creates. You catch my point. You said about Abdul Kalam. What made Abdul Kalam is this substratum of thinking. Unless that surface is totally available in front of you, on which you will lay your process of thinking, you will never improve. You will improve, but not to, you will go to a level which you expect to go. Maybe you are capable more than that, but you still land up because you do not use and understand the substrate. You see canals, from rivers we take a canal, right? From a knowledgeable personality like Lord Krishna, we have created many canals. But even Lord Krishna was guided by a teacher. Can you tell me the teacher's name? The teacher of Lord Krishna.
Nature.
Lord Krishna's teacher's name. Specific name. His name is Sandipani. In the Indian metaphor, there cannot be a subject delivered by a personality having not gone through the process of being taught by a teacher. If no one can say, look, I am the one who don't have any teacher in my life. Anybody is there? Do you know? Anybody who says that I don't have a teacher in this life? I am the person who worked without a teacher, I learned everything. Can anybody say? So this is a conceptualization. See the beauty of the Indian knowledge pattern. It was a substratum was created that the guru is the base. Guru is the substratum on which the knowledge will flow. Right? I am only staying in substratum. The substratum here is you want your knowledge to flow and focus the knowledge. If you want to do Dusra Bowling, you have to either found Muralidharan or Harbhajan Singh. Right? You cannot say that I have learnt this myself. You will have to say that it has come out of them. Similarly, many other things, scientific innovations that is taking place. If there is a knowledge, then there should be a substratum to flow. So that knowledge is there within the teacher. Guru Manjai Stitito Vishwam. Vishvam Ajay Stitito Guruhu Gurur Vishvam Nacho Vano Yasti Tasvai Sri Guru Enam. Within the Guru, the knowledge exists. Within the Guru, the knowledge exists, and that Guru exists in every Vishya you are seeing. You want to learn how to, who want to become a pilot? Pilot. Pilot, pilot, please. Oh, one lady, two ladies, only one male, now two males. Oh, what happened? Two male and two, only two. Now, okay, now they started realizing that they can be a better pilot. No, you don't realize that you can be a better pilot. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven now. How about you? You are standing at two only. What happened to you girls? No more Sakshi available, no PV Sindhu now? Only two. Okay, okay. When you want to become a pilot, will you learn aeronautic engineering or not? You have to go through that process? That means you have to go through learning of what is a pilot. So somebody has to deliver the knowledge to you. When that somebody has to develop the knowledge to you, that somebody becomes your guru. And that somebody who is a guru, he has got the resource of knowledge from his guru. It's an unending process. So when you think something, you want to probe something, you want to investigate something which is at your this age, is a primary importance to you. You always want to know, they say mineral water. Mineral kaha isme? Kya mineral hai isme? What are the mineral is there in this water? How it is processed? This is what obviously goes into a young mind, budding mind. Now you will be transiting kaumaram yauvanam jara. You will be transiting from your this present age to a gabru jawan. You will be very handsome boys and you will be gorgeous girls. You will be transiting, but from there you will come into known as men and you will be known as women. This is a transit. So you are thinking what you take now at this stage will transit you to the next different stages. And each stage is primarily important to make you an extraordinary personality. What is the difference between an ordinary and extraordinary? Ordinary is the one who does the routine thing. Extraordinary is the one who thinks different. Am I right? Many of you will be doing, you know. See, I just take some examples which is like, Urdu is the language which is written from the left side, right side. Other languages we write from the left side. Hindi, English, you start from this side. The left hand is here, so your language starts. But Urdu starts from the right side. It's an innovation, is it not? If you think on each thing, we said that all right, this is the eastern part is correct, they said western part is correct. Any thinker is a teacher. And any teacher who has thought about something will become a source of knowledge and ultimately it will deliver to its student. And student's quality to get the knowledge, investigation, probe and questioning. Tat vidhi pranipatena pariprasnena sevaya. So the subject which I am talking about is thought, word and deed. Your thought is your thinking process. Your thinking process should have a nice substantial weight. A real focused platform has to be created where everything can flow. You cannot have cricket also, you cannot have tennis also, you cannot have shuttle also, you cannot have at the same time football also. You will be jack of and master of. So all who are jack of all trades are not recognized at any important platform. It is the one who has mastered that one. He is always recognized, discovered, given a position and everybody appreciates that man.